man's been arrested after he's accused of locking his coworker in a closet with him while he assaulted her. According to Weatherly police, on September 16th, a woman who worked within the borough told officers she had a negative encounter with 59-year-old Edward Roche. Police say that he later admitted to inappropriate contact with the victim without her consent. Roche faces several charges and was taken to the Carbon County Correctional Facility.